The main goal of this program is to help students to develop leadership skills through approaching different leadership models, different group situations, and different real-life situations where they need to apply all the different kind of knowledge that we are offering through the program. The reason why I asked Lluís to attend today as a guest lecturer is because we are covering several leadership styles and different leadership approaches to the program, but we were looking for some real-life experience. And Lluís is a person with a great leadership experience in different hotels and different countries, different continents, and we would like to bring all this experience, real experience, into our class.
You have to establish the difference between managing and being a leader or being a manager. A manager will manage a situation, will achieve goals. A leader will do a little more than that. A leader will inspire the people that work with him. They will have his trust. They will have his all of his confidence in order for them to make the right decisions. Of course, people make mistakes, but a mistake is something that can be corrected. A mistake is an opportunity to do it better. The man or lady must be focused. He has to see what the company wants and never lose that focus. You need to know a little, but you need to have somebody there that knows a lot. If your employees are successful, you will be successful. Do not allow incompetency. Do not permit mediocrity to be in your hotels. You always want to be the best, and you always want your people to be the best. You need passion to be in the hotel business. See, if you don't have that burning feeling in the pit of your stomach, it's going to be a very difficult career for you, because the hotel business, like probably some other careers, doctors, they require this passion for what you are doing. Love the job you do. Please, love the job you do.